Today we're going to talk about enrolling your Android device into SureMDM using Android Enterprise. Android Enterprise provides you a very efficient and a very quick method of enrolling your devices into SureMDM using a QR code on the initial setup screen of the device. For this, you would need an out-of-the-box device, or you would need a factory resetted device that is still on the welcome screen. To get started, I'll go ahead and I'll tap on the screen a couple times. And I'll go ahead and set the QR code setup complete. Awesome. Let me go ahead and bring up the QR code. Click on Profiles, go into Settings, and go ahead and click on QR code enrollment. You can go ahead and configure this according to your use case, but I, for now, am going to skip encryption and generate QR code. I'm just going to go ahead and scan this QR code with my phone. It's going to prompt me for a couple permissions. I'm going to go ahead and click on OK. It's going to go ahead and set up a work device. It usually takes about 2 to 3 minutes for this process to complete itself. Once complete, you will go ahead and see that the SureMDM Nix agent is automatically downloaded on your device, and that device has been enrolled into your SureMDM console. Awesome. As you can see now that the setup is complete, let me go ahead and click on Finish. As you can see, the new device has been added, and on the device screen, you will see the SureMDM Nix agent is already downloaded. And let me go ahead and launch it. Awesome. So you see device 205. Let me go ahead and exit out of this. Go into Home. Refresh the screen. See device 205. Let me go ahead and remote into it real quick. Once the enrollment is complete, you can go ahead and lock the device down. Configure the device according to your requirements, or use the remote support to live troubleshoot the device. For more information, please visit our website at www.42gears.com.